person has to do nothing more than command it with his movements, and the machine does all the work. It has to move like the person does, and not fight his every movement.
To create the synchronized Sprynus, Sarcos engineers started with a feat and worked their way.